as you say, ISIS, Islamic State at the heart of the Middle East, Iran going to nuclear, Russia on the move, China claiming territory that it doesn't really have a right to. Reports by the day that your Russian troops are going further into southeastern Ukraine and helping turn the tide. Can they be defeated without aggression? That part of the organization which resides in Syria answers no.
We're actively considering what's going to be necessary to deal with that threat. And we're not going to be restricted by borders.
Airstrike.
Beautiful dream.
Okay.